Here's a scenario that I see based on my research, that when come shortly after the war in the Middle East, which will be World War III, which is biblically known as Ezekiel 38 and 39, and right after that is when the rapture of the church, or the taking away of those who believe in the Lord, it will happen. I know that from the Bible on the one hand, but also from people who claim to be receiving messages from aliens. And I believe they are receiving messages, but they're not aliens they're getting it from, but actually demons who are pretending to be aliens.
Are these aliens pretending to fly around in spaceships too?
Well, you know, they are certainly manifesting, and what we often see them showing up as is a ball of light. So these balls of light, I would argue, are just demonic manifestations.
So if you see a ball of light, an orb, run.
Yeah, basically. And they are actually, they're manifesting among some people, and they're abducting people as well. And they're taking them and they're harvesting their sperm and their eggs, which is
That's got to hurt, too. That's got to hurt.
Well, it does. And this has happened by millions of people. I mean, there's a lot of people that have reported this.
All right, here's a question. It says...